Hello, everybody. My name is Josh Jepson, but you knew that already, and welcome to Let's Play Metroid Dread. Yes, that's right, folks. Today, we are going to go into the deep, moldy crevices of Metroid Dread and discover what horrors lie in waiting for us. Wish me luck, and I'm gonna die lots. I'm so scared already. People keep saying that this game is actually frightening. But first and foremost, welcome back, Samus. Like, oh God, I'm gonna turn the volume on the game up just a wee bit, cause Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ugh, 19 years since Metroid Fusion. Here we go. Adjust the brightness. Sure. No, that's fine. Would you like to save these settings? Yes. We'll see what happens. File one. Here we go. That's a Metroid. That's a baby Metroid. Metroid. A virulent floating organism that drained energy from its prey through physical contact. Metroids were originally created by the Chozo and named after their word for ultimate warrior. Their value as a bioweapon sparked several crises. And as a result, all traces of them have been eliminated. They are now extinct. Oh, it's the X! X parasite, a gelatinous parasitic organism indigenous to the planet SR388. It could absorb the DNA of its hosts, living or dead, and replicate its form. When infecting a living host, it could even access the host's memories. X parasites were driven not by emotion, but by an instinctive need to replicate and spread to increasingly stronger hosts. Their inability to be controlled marked them as even more dangerous than their sole predator, the Metroids. Like the Metroids, they are believed to be extinct. Believed! The last one said they are extinct. This one says believed. yo! Flashbacks to Fusion, man. Whoa. No. So cool. With no Metroids surviving on SR388, it became infested with the X. Horrifying parasites capable of imitating any living being. Unaware of this, I set foot on the planet, got infected, and almost died. I got goosebumps. This art is giving me major goose pimples, y'all. The only thing that saved me was a vaccine created from Metroid DNA, which also left me uniquely able to oppose the X. This ability was tested immediately when I went to a biologic space laboratory's BSL research station to investigate a distress signal. And that's where you met the horror that is SAX. Hello, Sax. We meet again. There, I battled many powerful X forms, including the SAX, which was the X mimicking me in my power suit at full strength. I eventually eliminated the X menace on SR388 by setting the BSL research station on a collision course with the planet. After that, the X and the Metroids were just memories, or so we thought. Just when it all seemed over, the Galactic Federation received a mysterious video transmission. Beep boop, the X is still alive. No surprise there. We're all screwed. Through analysis, proved the video was real. Thorough analysis proved the video was real, although the sender was unknown. The transmission was traced to a particular planet. Maybe it's a deepfake. who is called ZDR. If the X had somehow escaped extinction out there, they would pose a threat to the entire galaxy. The Galactic Federation dispatched a research team of 7 E.M.M.I to investigate. They got a pokey face. An E.M.M.I is a large research robot designed to capture field samples and extract their DNA. The incredible mobility and protective plating made of the strongest stuff in the universe practically guaranteed the mission's success. But long after their arrival in ZRD, all communication was lost because somebody or something took them over, I'm guessing. Unfortunately. And we're out there, galaxy far, far away, trying to stop it. What is happening on ZDR? Is the planet really infested with X? As the only one immune to the parasites, it's up to me to go there and find out. Here we go. Oh my god, you guys. Dude, I've been waiting for a long time for this. I remember playing Metroid Fusion back in like 2004 or something. I know it came out before then, but I played it in like 2004, 2005. And ever since then, I was like, oh man, Metroid 4? How about that Metroid 5, huh? Well, here we are. And I'm very, very ready. It's also been 27 years since a 2D Metroid was on a home console. So like, this is some time, man.
You'll soon be entering ZDR's atmosphere.
Okay. Thanks, computer lady.
The bounty for this mission does not seem appropriate.
What? Yeah, I'm too expensive for this one. You can't afford Samus.
This clearly outweighs the reward.
That too. Danger imminent. Wait, is it our boy? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm pretty sure that was Adam. I mean, he said lady and everything. AKA Mr. Purple. From the Metroid Fusion series. Samus, you gonna be alright? Chozo. Some sort of Chozo. Place.
That elevator leads to the depths of an underground facility. Signal quality is likely to be low. Remote communication remains useful. Try to connect to the facility's network when you reach the bottom. That way, you can remain in contact. Any objections, lady?
Not sounding too hot there, Adam. No objections. Wait. That's not... Who dat? Because that's not me? Or is this in the past? When is this? Where am I now? Why? How am I? Oh, God. Hello? Dad? No! No! Alright. Yeah, no, that's not working, Samus. You better just go now. I know that, like, actual Samus ain't one for running, but I don't know. He's like deflecting everything you got thrown at him at your most powerful, it looks like, at least. He's got a Spartan laser. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Okay, so was that some sort of flashback, or was that what happened like right before I crashed? And now I look like this. Can I shoot? I can shoot. I feel like I should go left. It's Metroid, y'all. I gotta start by going left. Rude. Never mind. Unless they want me to use missiles. Can I actually use missiles now? Oh, I can. You start with missiles. Neat. All right, I'm learning how to re-aim here. Modern Metroid, we're in it. Give me that. So I played Samus Returns on the 3DS relatively recently. Let's see here. World tilt in. Press ZL to slide. Whee! Free aim mode. And that to aim. Sick. Hey, here. Let me just test to see if... No. 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 Rockets do not work on those doors at the moment. Hold on. What? Stop sliding. Wait. Oh, yeah. That's right. I gotta do this one. Hello, gelatinous friend. Ammo already at maximum capacity. Good to know. Missile block. Hold on, wait. Oh, I'm gonna need. Why can't Metroid crawl? Just crawl, Metroid. It's fine. I'll go this way instead. I can slide, Metroid. Why can't Metroid slide? Okay, this is either a map or the first of many upgrades.
Uploading data.
Or I'm uploading something. Cool. Welcome to Samus's YouTube channel.
You've accessed the network.
Yeah! Oh, it's Adam!
Samus, I have reviewed your vital signs and video log from the data you uploaded.
Indeed.
I've done a full analysis, but I cannot account for why you lost consciousness. My readings indicate dramatic physical changes in you.
Yeah, I noticed.
Whatever caused these changes seems to have stripped you of most abilities. You might call it physical amnesia.
Physical amnesia? Like, I forgot what my body looks like?
That brings me to your assailant.
Okay.
I am checking the Federation database against your video log. It appears to have been a chozo. The attacker's identity is not yet clear. I have determined that you are somewhere within the depths of ZDR. Your top priority should be to return to your ship on the surface.
Yes.
The situation is precarious. Trust your instincts as you navigate upward.
Okay.
This planet appears to consist of multiple areas, shuttles, elevators, and other modes of transport connect them. Keep an eye out for ways to reach the surface. The ship's location is marked on your global map. Check it for yourself. You may encounter pockets of low temperature. Your Metroid DNA renders you vulnerable to such environments. Spending time in cold areas will be harmful to you.
Yeah, that makes sense.
There are many such cold areas scattered underground. Do not enter them with your basic power suit.
I do love that the story of Metroid has led up to... I mean, obviously that was Infusion, but it led up to Samus essentially becoming... the Metroid, the only Metroid in existence, technically, because she has Metroid DNA, right? So, if anything, the title of the game has shifted from these creatures, known as Metroids, to Samus is the Metroid. And, of course, we've already been explained that the Chozo word, Metroid, is, like, what, powerful warrior or something like that?
One
so, makes sense? I like that.
Is preventing radio transmissions. Check in with me at any network stations you find.
Beep boop. Thanks, Adam. Save your progress. Sure. I'm not opposed to saving. Saving is good. All right. Press plus to open up the map. What is it? Minus? Said minus. What does minus do? Open up the... Oh, this is options. Okay. So here we have the map. Let me see the global map. Okay. So way up there is my ship. And I'm way down here. We got some ways to go. What even is this? Oh, that's the ammo recharge station. Okay. Cool. Oh, I can set markers? That's nice. Pink. Okay, well, I don't need a marker for that. It's already on my map. Let's go in here first before we go back. Hello, friends. Oh, my God. The movement is so fluid. I'm sure that many of you who are watching this right now have already played Metroid Dread to some degree. So let me know what you think. Use a Oh, the melee counter is back. Yeah. So they added this in Samus Returns, I think, right? Press X to use your melee counter now. Boy. All right, do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Oh, too slow. Or too... Yeah, you're too slow. I'm too fast. Oh, see? I'm still too fast. I'm learning. I'm learning. Ouch. Yeah, he got a... He, no. Wait, did you literally just kill me? Did I die on, like, the tutorial? What? I don't even think I got hit. Oh, no. I really am bad at video games. Oh, no. Some things never change over the years, huh? Of course I would die in the tutorial. I guess that's the better place to die, I would suppose. What's up, dude? Let's try this again. This time with more feeling. Gotta wait for his sparkle. And then I guess shoot him. I don't know why I'm not shooting him. Oh my god, I'm way too early. There we go. Jesus Christ, man. I'm sorry, that was painful to... That was painful even for me to watch. Wall jump. I can do that successfully. Oh, you really gonna be bleeping at me the whole game? I will try to keep my health above a certain amount so I'm not be bleeping at here. Yo! Oh, hello, friend! You know, even Nintendo was like, make sure you make this immersive by turning off the lights. It says it, I think, in like the download or something for Metroid Dread. I saw a tweet of it anyway, a screenshot. It's like, turn the lights down, put on headphones for maximum immersion. If an area on the map is blinking, it indicates that a hidden item is there. All right. Yo, can I have my, oh, that's a hidden. Missile tank. Thank you. And there's more. Ah! Oh no. Hello, anyone home? You've ordered a pizza, and I've brought it for you, sir. Yes, you're the oh god, what's wrong with you? Okay, he's not that scary. He's kind of broken. I can handle that. Maybe. Okay, he's a little ominous. Wait, whoa. Kick him. For ZL to slide under an Emmy. Okay. Yo, he really do just be invincible, huh? Even though he's a broken piece of crap. That's fine. Look, I ran away from the SAX. You ain't scarier than the SAX. Yet. The energy from the central unit transformed the arm cannon into an Omega cannon. Omega blaster online. Why does the central unit have a brain in it? I guess mother brain-esque thing. Oh, what's going on here? Hold on. Oh, wait, hold on. Use aim mode, tilt to aim. If a target is nearby, Samus will automatically face that direction. Charge the Omega blaster. Once charged, press Y while still holding R to fire. Aim at the core. Okay. Yo, can I blast some Emmy with this crap now? Where'd the boy go? Excuse me. Where are you, young lad? There you are. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. Kick him. Oh my god, I did. Ah! Shoot, okay. Maybe I'll just run. I don't know. I was gonna blast him in the face with my thing and see if that did anything. I'm gonna try again. You don't think I'm gonna try again? I'm gonna try again. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. I'll blast you with my Omega thingy. Shoot him in the face, shoot him in the face, shoot him in the face. Boom, headshot. I'm surprised that worked, if I'm honest. I was fully expecting that to not work at all, and then for me to still have to run away from it. Yeah, see, not so terrifying. Omega cannon depleted and offline, reverting to regular. Wait, what? So I only get it for like a second? Rude. Okay, well, hold on. There's like secrets up here. Wait, can I? Oh, I can't go back up. Never mind. But I want the secrets. I'm gonna waste my, I'm gonna waste all my missiles here. Okay, so I think this is the door I didn't go through before, right? I'm glad there's a mini map. That's very helpful. Save room? Save room. Whoa, look at those buff Chozo guys holding up the building. Thank you, sirs. Don't skip leg day, guys. Hold on, did that say? I just want to double check. I was too busy looking at the buff Chozos. I didn't notice if it saved or not. I just want to make sure. I was too busy thinking about buff Chozos. Just got to double check here. Better safe than sorry, right? Especially with this game. I know how brutal Metroid can be. I've tried to play Super Metroid so many times, and every time I play it for like 3 hours and then I give up because it's Super Metroid. And I don't know why that game is so much harder for me than like, I mean, Fusion is, I feel like, an easier Metroid game in a lot of ways, so. And that was my first Metroid game, and so trying to go back to the old ones after that. Metroid Prime is also fantastic. I need to play 2 and 3 at some point. Can't wait for Metroid Prime 4. Hopefully we hear something about it soon. Of course, we probably won't now that we have this, right? Let's see. Central unit. There's another central unit, so I guess I'll get another upgrade there, maybe? Cool, this area is kind of... The music is creeping me out right now, I'm not going to lie. So, hold up. You want me to wall jump here? What do you want me to do? Oh, you want me to go down here? Let's go in here real quick. Or maybe not. Everything's getting dim. Everything feels like there's like a grain filter to this too. It's very like got all these horror elements, which is always what Metroid was supposed to be, right? Nintendo's signature horror game. Yeah, you're in much better shape. These guys look straight up like out of Portal, right? Don't the Emmy look like they could be right out of the Portal games? Ah! You best run. Come get me. Come get me. Come and get me. Come and get it. Come and get it. Oh no, he's actually coming and getting it though. I'm like being facetious, friend. I'm being facetious. Do you know what that means? You don't. You're a robot thing. I don't think you even know. Oh, no. No, no, no. No, no. Bye-bye. Why? I can't go in there. Okay. What was that? What was that? I saw, like, a deer, but behind it was definitely, like... It wasn't a deer, but it looked like a deer to me. And then there was, like, an invisible monster. Yeah, bones. Bloody bones. Not a good sign. I've seen those in video games before. Usually, I was gonna say preceded, but what's the word for after when it comes after? Proceeded? Proceeded by death. Hello? Oh, it's Adam again.
Uploading data.
people Hemi you encountered were clearly trying to capture you. They may have been hacked. If so, it's reasonable to assume all Hemi will be hostile. Hemi, send out a pulse to detect vibrations in the air within a certain range. Essentially, they can hear you.
Okay, they can detect vibrations in the air.
Detecting vibrations, an enemy enters surveillance mode to track their source. Stay out of its line of sight when this happens. Otherwise, the danger to you increases dramatically.
Okay.
An enemy that has seen you will begin pursuit. Part of the pursuit protocol is to seal the enemy's own exits.
Okay.
Trapped inside.
Wait. Oh, part of the pursuit protocol. So, like, even the station, like, the station shuts the doors also until I get out of sight of the Emmy. That's actually even scarier. So I can't just leave the room when they see me.
Evade the Emmy, and it will disengage. This will also unseal the exits.
Oh, that would explain why I was blocked in.
Leaves its assigned zone. Their control system must permit them to operate only within that range.
Dang.
I estimate a 99% probability of death if an enemy captures you.
99, huh? That's not 100. So you're saying there's a chance.
There may be a very small opportunity to escape, but exploiting this window will be virtually impossible.
Okay.
We are immune to your current weapons. You lack the unique energy used to defeat the first enemy. Your only option now is to evade capture and find an exit.
Good to know.
Highest priority in an enemy zone should be simply to survive.
Okay. Yes, please save. So, yeah, the enemy, it's a little scary. It's not too bad right now. I'm looking forward to it getting scarier, potentially. I hope. I've seen some, like, bits and pieces of footages here and there. Footages. But I haven't seen too much, honestly. I've been staying pretty spoiler-free, actually. So... the longer we can keep this spoiler-free, the more interesting this will be, I feel. Pew, pew, pew. Wait, no, I want that. No, wait, hang on. Grab the edge. Get up there, grab the edge. Oh, I don't have the morph ball yet. Duh. I'm like, oh, I could totally get that out of the morph ball. Can I, like, slide off of here to get it? Like, could I just, like, whee? Nope. No, they really want me to have the morph ball. Maybe that's what I'm about to get. Let me take a look at the map real quick and see where I'm at here. Yeah, because that's, like, where I'm going, right? Where's that? Hold on. Where is that? Oh, it's down here. Oh, wait. Should I backtrack and go get that? I feel like I probably should. Because at this point now, it looks like I just need, like... unless I can go through here. No, I can't. Yeah, these Emmy... I'm guessing those, like, glowy, pulsating doors are the Emmy doors. And, like, I'm in these dark... halls? I'm assuming that's where the Emmy shows up. Usually. Ah! Yeah, speaking of. Oh, no. 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 Just no! Just no! Just don't! Don't you dare come down here. Don't you dare come down here. Don't you dare come down here. I will poop on you, sir. It's my defense mechanism. I see what appears to be, like, maybe an energy tank, but maybe I need, like... oh, no, no, where did you... why did you go around? Oh, no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Punch him, punch him, punch him, punch him, punch him, punch him. I wasn't expecting him to come out of the left side. He was, like, above me last time I saw that bitch. Damn. All right, that's fine. Let's see. So what is this? This is the door, right? Can I go through there and then down? Or should I just... okay, I'm just going to go. I'm scared now, though. That was actually terrifying. God damn it. Why you get me? All right. I see what appears to be maybe, like... wait, what is... hold on, I can't even go through there. What is that? I can't get to it. I guess we'll just... Oh, wait. There's an Emmy. No, no, no. No, no. No, no. No, no. No, no. So, yeah, it can hear me, right? So, like... Am I going up now? Let's go up. That would be a better idea. Can I go through there? No. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Wasn't I just here? I was just here. This is where I came from. Yeah, like, there's a door here, but could I even have gone through that? Or what? I assume they want me to stay in this Emmy area and practice with the Emmy. That's probably what they're doing right now. Yeah, yeah, I smell you. Oh, no, you smell me. All right. All right. All right. Okay. Game. You know what? This is a great stopping point for the first episode, actually. On my imminent death. So thank you for watching. If you're enjoying this, like and comment and do all the things. You're amazing. I love you. I enjoy this game already. I'm excited to get deeper into it and stop dying. Maybe they'll die more. Find out next time on Metroid Dread. I'm Josh Jepson. I'll see you guys in the next one. Ah!